All right, fellas, we wanted y'all to know a little bit about the history of Total Football because that's what we're gonna start playing here.
What?
No, wait, what?
Hey! You turn those fans upside down because we're fucking doing this. We're gonna drill it, we're gonna train it, and then in a couple of months, we're taking Total Football to the fucking pitch.
Well, no, actually, we're gonna do it this Saturday against Arsenal.
Well, that's fucking mental.
No, be fine.
Oh, hush your butts. Hush your butts, let's go, come on. Shoot, no. Ah, cool it, it's gonna be fine. I don't wanna hear it, let's go, come on.
I hear butts.
Hush your butt.
Makes sense, I get it, yeah.
All right, gentlemen, today we are going to focus on versatility. Now, Total Football, you got to constantly be asking yourself, what does this situation need right now? You know, do I need to drop back?
Ted, I just want to make sure I have this right.
You're going to change tactics
at this stage in the season and replace it with a totally new method that the boys are clearly struggling to understand. And you think this is a good idea?
Well, Trent, the way I see it, it's kind of like taking a hike with Robert Frost. Could go either way.
Ow.
It's okay. His penis is okay.
Oh my God. Oh, I just ripped Jamie's knob off.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that. Okay.
So, Ted, this number four.
Yes, sir.
You haven't said what it is yet.
No, ma'am.
But you know what it is.
I don't, actually. Mm-mm. What about you, Coach?
I'm agnostic.
Mm-hmm. Roy?
I don't fucking know.
Number four has yet to reveal itself.
There is no number four?
Like the man once said, sometimes you gotta leave space to let God walk into the room.
Ah, so number four is God?
Oh, no, I don't think so. Coach?
I'm an atheist.
Mm-hmm. Roy?
Fucking hope not.
Mm-hmm. Check it out.
10 minutes.
I went ahead and rolled the dice and grew myself one of them big, bushy cable guy goatees, and I thought I looked great. Until Coach Beard here took me aside right as I was about to walk down the aisle and told me something I needed to hear. Remember what you said to me?
Your goatee makes it look like you ate out Bigfoot's butthole.
That's right.
AKA Asquatch.
You're on fire.
I can't stop.
No. Coach was right, though. Not a good look. Not on this face. So I shaved that puppy down right into a Foxworthy, and I never looked back. Point is, a lot of times the right idea is just sitting behind a couple of the wrong ones. Yeah?
Yes, Arsenal prevails 3-1, but for the first time in weeks, the Greyhounds are showing signs of life.
Ted, it's going to work.
Great. What is?
Total Football.
Okay.
And I'll tell you why.
Why?
The lasso way. You haven't switched tactics in a week.
I haven't.
No, you've done this over 3 seasons.
I have.
Yes. By slowly but surely building a club-wide culture of trust and support through thousands of imperceptible moments, all leading to their inevitable conclusion. Total Football.
Well, how about that?
It's gotta work. Doesn't even matter what number four is.
What a fucking dork.
Yeah.
But he's our dork.